Hi, I'm Jeff Hemmel from Boating Magazine. Welcome aboard the Sea-Doo Switch 21 Cruise. Now, this is one of the latest and most exciting watercraft from This is one of the latest and most exciting pontoon boats from Sea-Doo. For 2022, they've entered the pontoon boat market, and there is a lot to look at on this boat, a lot of innovation. Come aboard, let's check it out. Now the Switch may fall into the pontoon category, but below this deck it more closely resembles a tri-hull. Thin hulls to port and starboard are more reminiscent of outriggers. The hulls are also formed from Polytech, the same lightweight, durable combo of polypropylene and fiberglass reinforcement that Sea-Doo originally introduced on the Spark. Switch model engines also share a lot in common with their PWC counterparts. There's a choice of Rotax power, a naturally aspirated 170 horsepower option, or the 230 horsepower supercharged option found on our test boat. The handlebar controls at the helm are also lifted directly from a Sea-Doo PWC. In fact, everything about the helm controls screams hybrid PWC pontoon. The handlebar setup features the traditional throttle on the right-hand side. I've also got Sea-Doo's intelligent brake and reverse to the left. While handlebar control may give pontoon purists pause, and say that three times fast, you can't argue with the results. I can spin this boat within its own length. I can come into the dock in a precise, intuitive fashion. I'd argue it's one of the easiest pontoon boats to handle on the water. At speed, the Switch handles much like a PWC as well. Now it banks into surprisingly tight turns. It really feels nimble and agile, much smaller than its size would suggest. For those who don't like the idea of having to hold a throttle while you're underway, the good news is also that Sea-Doo has introduced a new cruise control for 2022. Now that lets me set the speed and take my finger off the trigger, then I can just hold the handlebars and steer my way through canals and other slow areas. Other highlights at the helm include a Garmin 7-inch touchscreen GPS, a Bluetooth sound system, and to give the driver better visibility forward, a flip-up bolster on the helm seat. Looking around the deck, conventional pontoon traits also fall by the wayside. Rather than traditional aluminum fencing, the Switch features these clear vinyl panels. Now the benefits of that are twofold. When the captain is coming into the dock or maybe picking up a tuber or skier, you can easily see out the side of the boat. On a traditional pontoon, that would be blocked. Those clear panels also give you the added benefit of making this boat feel more open and larger than it is. Perhaps the most exciting aspect of the Switch, however, is the flexibility of the floor plan that gives the boat its name. The deck is made from a series of unique floor tiles that allow furniture to easily be interchanged or rearranged the deck within minutes. Want a comfy couch for that family cruise? Just pull the bright yellow handle at any seat base, move it into a new position, and then lock it in place. Storage is located between each and every seat to stow away the gear you bring aboard. There's also a 106-gallon cargo locker beneath a removable floor panel. Want to clear the deck for fishing? Just as easily remove furniture and leave it at the dock. To provide a softer feel underfoot in high trafficked areas, Sea-Doo adds these cushioned rubber mats. Now they easily snap into place atop any tile. They're cool, they're comfortable, and you can put them virtually anywhere you want depending on how you have the deck configured. One of the standard features on the cruise is this double bimini top. Now that's great on a bright sunny Florida day like today. It gives you great shade here in the cockpit, but I know what you're thinking, it's also easily deployable. And I know that from firsthand experience, you will use this bimini. It's that easy to put up. Further accessorize your Switch with a collection of Link accessories. Pedestal and corner tables, storage boxes, coolers, and more can all be added to personalize the craft to how you intend to use it. There are also pop-up Link accessory mounts on the swim platform and storage bags, board racks, and cup holders that make use of the perimeter rail. One final compelling aspect of the Switch is its price. Now, at multiple trim levels, these boats are priced competitively with mainstream pontoon models. They also each come with their own painted trailer. Now, for more information on the Switch, look for details in our upcoming buyer's guide as well as in the pages of Boating Magazine. I'm Jeff Hemmel, and it's just about sunset, so I think I've got time for one last Switch to a cocktail cruise.